In our Sunrise Live this morning, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is declaring a national emergency to break up anti-vaccine protests by the so-called Freedom Convoy. Trudeau invoked Canada's Emergencies Act, which would make the protest illegal and allow the government to start towing away vehicles. As of right now, he's declining to take any military action. A measure like this, though, hasn't been used during peacetime in the country since 1970. Now, after weeks of hundreds and sometimes thousands of protesters gathering in Ottawa, Trudeau has had enough.
These blockades are illegal, and if you're still participating, the time to go home is now.
Yeah, over the weekend, Mounties arrested 11 people at the border crossing in Alberta, opposite of Montana, seizing guns, body armor, and a large quantity of ammunition. We're also learning the Ambassador Bridge connecting Detroit and Windsor is now reopened after protesters had blocked it, clogging the supply chain for U.S. automakers. Facebook officials, they tell NBC News that some of the groups that have promoted the American trucker convoys, they're being run by fake accounts from other countries. But it's interesting. I mean, it's taken so many weeks, you guys. It's been going for so long. Mm-hmm. And for President Trudeau to finally, or the Prime Minister rather, to finally do something, seems like a lot of people were saying enough was enough. And why didn't this happen sooner?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people are saying that, yeah. But I mean, it's quite the groundswell of support, right, for these people, right, as well. So it had to come to a head sometime.
All right, Alicia, thank you. Well, tension.